With Adobe Content Authenticity, you can apply content credentials to your content that can be customized with information about yourself and the social media accounts where you post your creative work. Hi, I'm Sean Duggan with the Adobe Learn team. Let's look at how you can apply content credentials to your artwork using the free Content Authenticity app, and how to use the Inspect feature to see if an image already has content credentials. You can think of content credentials like an invisible signature that can be applied to your digital content that identifies you as the creator and provides information like your social media handles. They're based on a new industry-wide standard, but they're much more than just metadata and a watermark. They're also intended to be visible to consumers, so more digital companies and platforms are beginning to automatically display content credentials if they're detected. Content credentials that are applied with the Content Authenticity app are durable and recoverable, and that means that your content credentials are screenshot-proof, and that the metadata can't be removed thanks to an invisible watermark hidden in the pixels of your image. Let's dive into the app and see how it works. You can find the Content Authenticity app at contentauthenticity.adobe.com. If you click Get Started, it'll take you to the Apply Content Credentials screen, where you can upload your files. Before we do that, however, let's check out the preferences in the upper left. This is where you can set up and manage the information to include in your content credentials. The first option is to verify your name through LinkedIn. Now, you don't have to do this, but it is a great way to include additional authentication in your credentials. As you can see, I've already verified my name through my LinkedIn account. Next, you can connect some of your social media accounts, so that information will be included in your content credentials. Finally, down at the bottom, you can add a statement to your credentials requesting that generative AI models not train on or use your content for training purposes. This is part of a growing industry standard led by Adobe to protect creator opt-outs, and supporting AI models such as Adobe Firefly respect this. Okay, now that we have the preferences set up, let's apply some content credentials. On the left, you can decide what information will be included in the credentials that you apply to your content. I usually leave all of these checked because if someone views my content credentials, I want them to be able to easily see some of my other work or get in touch if they're interested in working with me on a creative project. Click Preview to see what your credentials will look like. Over on the right, you can click to browse your computer for files that you want to upload, or simply drag and drop, which is what I'm going to do here since I have several files ready to go. The files that you upload need to be JPEG or PNG files and no larger than 20 megabytes each. Then I'll click Apply in the lower right. And that's it! Now I can download the signed files so that when I publish these images, my content credentials will be included. This is an important step because Adobe does not store copies of these files. There's also a Content Authenticity browser extension for Chrome that will display a pin on files that contain content credentials. You can click this to see the information included in the credentials, and you can click a link to go directly to the artist's social media sites. Another cool thing about Content Authenticity is the Inspect feature. Here you can upload an image or a video to see if it has content credentials. I'll upload a screenshot that I made of one of my own photos on a social media site. Even though I'm uploading a screenshot that includes some of the page around the photo, the Inspect feature recognizes that this is an image that I had already applied content credentials to when I first published it a few months ago. So that's a quick overview of the Content Authenticity app, which is now available for free in public beta. Give it a try with your own content.